Well, Call of Duty, Infinite Warfare. Okay, it's too loud. Alright, so the campaign is actually not bad. I actually loved it. I enjoyed it. It was like a fucking movie. Holy shit. Wait, what's going on? What is this?
To my dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby.
Oh, okay.
If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I'd die for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life. And I happily give mine in defense of my men and family.
So,
Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl.
Okay.
Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
So he got killed by... Oh no, we let them... No, fortunately left them behind.
And my daughter Nisreen. If you are reading this, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Nisreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you.
Okay, dude.
Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
So yeah, he got blasted by the airship. Who's next? Oh,
sir,
my nigga.
We're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history. And forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is.
The fuck out of High Moon Studios in this shit too? Are you serious?
Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Metal One, out.
A Treyarch? What the fuck? Boy, he self-destruct.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service
what
of something
the fuck?
Greater than ourselves.
It's like everyone
death
involved
comes
in this game.
To us all. It is not to be feared. I love
freestyle
my job,
games,
but I hated war. But the secret fuck? Mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything.
B-Nox?
Your health and
oh my god. It's like every single Activision
so
fucking
me,
company is
you will take
involved
care
in this.
One another.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
Live your lives to the fullest. With all the love in my heart. Mom.
Okay, who's next? get the black chick.
The Navy has made my life a long distance.
Wait, she died? What the? Wait, the when did she die?
All far away, my home, my animals.
Remember that.
You. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it.
I volunteered.
I know this isn't easy. Please don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, Yutita.
Hey, Mom. Dad.
Oh, Chris.
When I joined the Marines,
what the fuck's name?
I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run,
oh, you definitely did.
I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here, but I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father. But you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.
Oh, I'll do Gibson last. Sir, man.
I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father.
How did he die? I don't remember him dying or the other one.
I guess I'll say hi to Head.
I know Gibson died in the fucking during the airplane.
Human Resource Department in Washington. Use my birth certificate to prove we were
related.
During
the last airplane flight, I think.
I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom, Sandy, passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up.
Yeah.
I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
I have one more.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
Got a trophy. Nice. So that it? Alright. So anyway, what was I saying? So the game... The story is actually not bad. I actually like the story. I don't like the airplane fights. That sucks ass. What else? Can't believe Ethan fucking died. I'm mad about that shit. Salter's the only one alive. How the fuck did the black girl died? Fucking Griff died? I don't remember. I think I must have missed it. But this game wasn't that bad. Now I gotta play zombies and do the multiplayer, and that's basically it. And then hopefully I can get the plat for this. Is there anything else for this? Or I have to go through all this bullshit? Guess I have to go through all this bullshit. Wait, what else got? What else wanted to say? Nothing else. I mean, Veteran's not that bad. Except some of the airplane mission. I think the last side airplane mission was the hardest one. That was a pain in the ass, but it wasn't that bad. Everything on Veteran isn't that bad. What else? That's all I can say about this. So I'm gonna run through all the credits now. Oh, actually, yeah, and the soundtrack isn't that bad either. I actually downloaded it, listened to it a couple of times. It's okay. It's like maybe like 10, not 10, 7 tracks I like. I know I like Rising Threat, Black Sky, what's called Anamorphic, the first track, obviously the fucking main, title song, the main theme song. There were other ones too, but I'm definitely about to make beats on them. Go through this bullshit. Come on. At least this did not end in the cliffhanger, okay? Thank fucking God. Oh my God. Because if they would have made a sequel to this, I probably would have been mad as shit. Blur Studios, the hell? Oh shit, now we seen Earth? It's a long ass fucking credits. It's been a hell of a fucking campaign, but thank God I'm finally finished with this. How long does this took? Like 10 hours? Max? No, it's gotta be more than that. 10... Gotta be 12 hours, maybe. I gotta check. Holy shit, how many Gabers are there? Shit! What, they all have the same names? I swear, it's like fucking like 1,000 people making this game. They got every single development team making this shit. Even Treyarch's fucking doing this shit. No, Sledgehammer's not even doing anything. No, Sledgehammer's not even part of this. What the fuck? Well, that's a little awkward. Oh my God, it's still going. Oh wait, no, it's done. Oh no, okay, it's about to finish. It looks like it. Oh no, never mind. It's a long ass fucking list. Having these names, if I can't read it. Most of these are from fucking Montreal, Quebec or something. God damn. Development babies. What the fuck does that mean? These are like all the people are like, oh, this is my first game, yes. What the fuck do they all do? Is each of them a pixel or just one of the characters to get shot at? Okay, dude. Quebec. I knew it. I knew it said Quebec. Holy shit. Oh, I mean, it's not. Well, yeah, true. Okay, never mind. The Radical Entertainment part of this too? Like, god damn. I Hear You Productions. Oh my god. Oh, wait. It might be finished. Oh my god. God damn it, dude. This better be a short ass list. Not. Okay, there you go. Okay, yeah, we get it. Okay, we get it. Oh my fucking god. Now we gotta do the soundtracks. The Final Countdown. What the fuck? Wait, did they play that song? Oh, this must be zombies. Never mind. Okay. Freakazoid. Every day is Halloween. Okay, dude. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Is that it? We finish? No robots were harmed in the making of this game. What the fuck? Okay, dude. Thank you for purchasing and finishing our game. Infinite Warfare was the result of passion and dedication of many individuals working together to create the best game they possibly could. From the whole team at Infinity War, we'd like to thank our family, friends, and devoted fans for their support and patience. Oh, whoa. Come on, man. You get to read all it. Oh, plus, rest in peace, Neversoft. Oh, my God. And you get a specialist now? Okay, whatever, dude. All right. So, that's Call of Duty. Infinite Warfare, hope y'all enjoyed the video. I'm gonna do lots of fucking editing now, god damn. But anyways, this is King Super One, Call of Infinite Warfare. What the fuck am I saying? Okay, holy shit, I'm so tired. Alright, stay tuned for the next game I'm about to play as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever, period.